to celebrate the union of two faithful souls. Love is the magic that has brought Emily and Travis together, and through this magic, we are witnessing the eternal bond today. Emily and Travis, thank you for your presence here, and would also like to remember their loved ones that cannot be here to share this moment. These people hold a very dear place in their hearts. Who gives this woman in marriage to this man?
Her mother and I.
Travis and Emily, this life you two have chosen will make be your best adventure yet. Marriage is a promise between two people who love each other, who trust that love, who honor one another as individuals, and will love to spend the rest of their lives together. It enables these two separate souls to share their desires, their dreams, their joys, and their sorrows, and the memories they will make forever lasting. May God bless them and help them through all uncertainties of life. In John chapter 4, verse 7, it says, "My dear friends, we must love each other. Love comes from God. When we love each other, it shows that we have been given new life. We are now God's children and we know Him. God is love." Travis, do you take Emily to be your wife? Emily, do you take Travis to be your husband? Travis, please take her hand, as you do, and repeat after me. I solemnly swear to take you, Emily, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, and richer for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until the very end, always. Emily, repeat after me. I solemnly swear to take you, Travis, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until the very end, always. Please present the ring. Change the unbreakable vow and repeat after the answer. In me, in the state of California, in the sight of God, I declare you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Please stand and raise your wands. Let me introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Travis and Emily Cunha.
Look up, tears fall, baby.
That's close. That's close.
Right, dog.